town.
We never hurt Betty. I love her dearly.
Now look, you child. Your punishment will come in its time. But if you traffic with spirits in the forest, I must know it now, for my head is surely well, and they will ruin me with it.
We never conjured spirits.
Then why did she not move herself since midnight? This child is desperate. Abigail. And in the midst of such disruption, my old household is discovered to be the very center of some obscene practice. Abomination together.
You call this sport, Uncle?
You call this sport? Abigail, I saw Tichiba waving her arms over the fire when I came onto you. Why was she doing that? I heard a screeching and gibberish coming from her mouth. She was swaying like a dumb beast over that fire, and I thought I saw someone naked running through the trees.
Was naked. You mistake yourself,
Uncle. I saw it. Now tell me truth, Abigail. And I pray you feel the weight of truth upon you. For now my ministry is at stake. My ministry, and perhaps your cousin's life. Whatever abomination you have done, give me all of it now, for I dare not be taken unaware when I go before them down there.
There's nothing more. I swear it, Uncle.
Abigail, I have spent 3 long years to bend these stiff-necked people to me. And now, just now when some good respect is rising for me in the parish, you compromise my very character? I have proposed upon your back. Now give me an upright answer. Your name in the town. It is entirely white, is it not?
Why, I'm sure it is, Uncle. There be no blush about my name.
Abigail, is there any other cause for your discharge from good proctor service? You know it has troubled me that you are 7 months out of their house, and in all this time, no other family has called you for your service.
They want slaves, not such as I. Let them send to Barbados for that. I will not laugh my face for any of them. Do you begrudge my bed, Uncle?
No, I do not.
My name is good in the village, and I will not have it said my name is soiled. Goody Proctor is a gossiping liar!
No, I cannot have anyone else to hear. You can. Goody Proctor?
It is a marvel! It is surely a stroke of hell upon you!
Now, Goody Proctor, it is not.
How high did she fly? How high?
She never flew.
Why, it sure she did. Mr. Collins saw her going over Ingersoll Farm and coming down light as a bird, he says.
No, look, you.
It is a province! Here it is! It is a province!
What is it? What is it?
Why, her eyes are closed.
Why, that's strange. Ours is open.
Your roof is sick?
Why not call it sick? The devil's touch is heavier than sick, you know. It's death driving into them forked and hooked.
Pray not.